Villains on the loose.
Looks like we gotta save the world and save the planet.